Snoopy, dead in his sights, reached for the trigger to pull it up tight. Why he didn't shoot, well, we'll never know. Or was it the bells from the village below? Christmas bells, oh Christmas bells, ring across the land, asking peace for all the world and goodwill to man. The Baron made Snoopy fly to the Rhine, and forced him to land behind the enemy lines. Well, Snoopy was certain that this was the end, when the Baron cried out,
oh,
Merry Christmas, my friend! The Baron then offered a holiday host, and Snoopy, our hero, saluted his host, and off with a roar, they were both on their way, knowing they'd meet on some other day. Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ring across the land, asking peace for all the world and goodwill to man. What bells, those Christmas bells, ring across the land, asking peace for all the world and goodwill to man.
Thank you, Sopranos, for the answer.
Okay, it's not my idea. Marilyn said, oh, you know, we didn't get a December date, so we're not doing Christmas. I think we should work on something for flute and piano for Christmas. And then maybe we could go play at some care centers. So we have 3 gigs this week. If you don't mind, we'll play one of our pieces, and then later, maybe if there's time, we can try out one of the other ones on you. See if you can name this one. This is a pretty one. It's a quiet one. Then you have more fun.
How did that happen? This water or something.
And the keyboard is different from the piano. Did you set up a part? Yeah, I set up a part.
It's 59.
It's 59. And I have the pedal.
Yes.
I got the flute.
Yes.
Thank you.
Performance. You have a look, you have a love, and it just shines out of you. And that's why your music comes out so well, because it's shining from your face. It's coming from within. And I've never worked with a group I love more than this, really, because you give so much. And I thank you so much.
This is what Chris and I believe is probably the best Christmas song, or one of the best Christmas songs you've never heard.
I'm looking at the words, I've never heard of it.
I'm the youngest of seven children, and my oldest brother years ago wrote this song, and we sing it as a family periodically, and we just wanted to share it with you, because it's a fun, lighthearted, good song. It has great words, and I would like to think a little bit of depth to it. So we'd like to share this with you. My brother Chris,
anybody
and most
else?
Of you have met him, he'll be down here within a month or so.
Can't wait to join him.
Along with our darling Lois, let us sing to the side of you.
No. Go ahead.
you'll join in on the second verse, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. After we go through it once, I'll have you join in.
Okay.
Go through again.
One time to hold you and say how I feel. One chance to tell you that snowmen are real. One night of magic without any fear. I'm glad they're having Christmas again this year. Time to forget all those knee scrapes and sighs. Time for that magic in little kids' eyes. Time to remember there's hope in a tear. I'm glad they're having Christmas again this year. Christmas every day, we tried it last time. We held on tight and tried to make it stay. But the world closed in around us and we soon forgot when we put the Christmas tree away. Now is when children and grown-ups can see innocent hope in a silver green tree. Now is the baby who brought us all here. I'm glad they're having Christmas again this year.
Everybody join in. Ready? Here we go.
One time to hold you and say how I feel. One chance to tell you that so men are real. One night of magic without any fear. I'm glad they're having Christmas again.